Biodiversity loss presents key physical, transition, and systemic risks for investors. That's why we've integrated biodiversity into our six pillars of sustainable investing. The first pillar is around ESG integration. We've spent the last year exploring our water and deforestation related exposures and footprints, and working with investment teams to understand our risk exposures to these topics and how we can address them from an investment and a stewardship perspective. We'll be publishing our water and deforestation footprints as of the end of 2020. We're also working on a new corporate biodiversity metric that will allow us to publish our biodiversity footprint at the end of 2021. Finally, we know that a lack of company reporting and data on biodiversity is a barrier to high quality research analysis and reporting. For that reason, we're partnering with CDP to help support the development of new corporate biodiversity related metrics. Secondly, we're expanding our focus on biodiversity in our corporate engagements. We're also exploring how we can create more collaborative engagements around biodiversity, including in partnership with the PRI. Finally, we're thinking about policy level engagements and the role that investors can play in encouraging higher policy level ambition on the topic of biodiversity. Our third pillar relates to responsible business conduct. We're always evolving our approach to setting expectations around corporate behavior linked to biodiversity, including a review of our sector-specific policies. BNP Paribas recently updated its agricultural policy, for example, to include traceability criteria for beef and soy producers. Our fourth aim is to increase understanding of biodiversity-related issues in the investment community. We're participating in a range of public and private and collaborative initiatives that focus on better understanding nature and how to account for it. We believe the forthcoming task force on nature-related financial disclosures will help us to bridge that gap, and BNP Paribas is pleased to be co-chairing the working group that's helping to set up the TNFD. Our fifth pillar involves creating a range of investment solutions that allow our clients to allocate capital towards solving biodiversity-related challenges. We're pleased to be developing a new global equity strategy focused on companies that are providing solutions to ecosystem-related challenges. We're also exploring investment opportunities linked to natural capital and land management in the private market arena. Generating high-quality carbon credits will be an important focus for many investors in the future, and it's an area where we believe investors need to pay more attention. Finally, we have a strong focus on walking the talk. We're continually looking at how we can raise employee awareness and education around the topic of biodiversity, continuing on our commitment to phase out single-use plastics in our own buildings, and making progress towards our internal zero waste target. We need to act now. Biodiversity loss represents an enormous challenge, but also an opportunity. That's why we've integrated it into the six steps of our sustainable investing approach. We look forward to working with our clients and with other investors on tackling this major issue of today.